We provide cloud computing services to our customers, which means we are managing business critical platforms for them. Cloud computing is the provision of cloud services over the internet. We're controlling databases, storage, intelligence, and more all across the internet, which compares to a more traditional basis where customers will do that on an on-premise basis. Our clients like us because we have been established in cloud services for over 12 years. We have built the business up from the ground, and we now have a significant data centre infrastructure in the UK, all connected by our own dedicated fibre network, and we have over 25 points of presence around the globe. All businesses, regardless of sector, are moving to the cloud. We have no one focus in one particular sector, and we have no customer with more than 1% of group revenue. The business has a long track history of growth. Over the last 5 years, we have doubled the revenue to 100 million. We have achieved that by delivering very profitable business, a 40% EBITDA, and a 25% profit before tax. We are a very profitable business. We are cash generative and have a progressive dividend policy. And we are operating in a structurally growing market. Our strategy is to grow the business both organically and through acquisition. In terms of organically, our customer base, as they prosper and continue to grow, will require additional services and products. In addition, we will continue to innovate our products and excel in customer service. This will attract new customers to Iomart. We will also continue to grow from acquisition. Iomart has a very successful track history of delivering value-added acquisitions, with over 20 executed in the last 10 years. When I first joined Iomart, I was told I would see an IM a day, and that has proven to be the case. But our acquisition strategy is very selective and disciplined. When we look at acquisitions, we are very keen to understand that there is a good customer base with recurring revenue, an existing profitable business, and perhaps the opportunity to extend some of the specialist skills that we wish to adopt within the cloud. Continuous improvement and innovation has been in the DNA of Iomart for the last 20 years. We are the most accredited company in our space. This ensures that we continue to be very focused on quality and security. Our people is the other key aspect to our business. We have over 200 systems architects and technical experts who are able to design, implement and monitor customers' cloud requirements. Our experience has taught us that customers are looking for a bespoke solution. If you look at a customer base, you will see that no one size fits all. We do not directly compete with the hyperscalers such as Google and Amazon, but we can incorporate them into the solution if it is the best option for our customer. The good news is that we are still in the early days of cloud adoption, and the opportunity is significant, and we have a long way to go. Iomart has a proven track history over the last 10 years of delivering profitable revenue growth year after year. We have a very successful track history of executing acquisitions, and we still operate it in a very fragmented market. We generate good cash flow and have a progressive dividend policy. The market is large and growing, and we have good visibility over future revenue and are very excited about the future prospects of the group.